All right, let's get this briefing started. A large-scale experimental missile site has been discovered in Area M3A, straddling the border between Russia and Mongolia. It's situated in the Avalon Dam, a facility under the management of Werna Noah. Yuzian forces are gathered around the site as we speak. The dam lake has been completely drained, revealing the missile site and an array of anti-air installations. The gravity dam itself has been repurposed to serve as a de facto fortress of concrete. Judging by the size and shape of the silos, we believe the site was built to handle ICBMs. To be safe, we've deployed an AL-1B missile interceptor in Russian airspace. However, we've been asked to neutralize the site before they can launch any ICBMs. The arrow blades will approach from the Russian side through a canyon that leads to the dam site. Maintain a low altitude at all times, or else you'll be picked up on radar and become an easy target for long-range anti-air missiles. Stay at low altitude as you pass through the canyon. Once we arrive at the site, our ground forces will enter the facility and secure the main routes of passage into the silos. You will then use those passages to fly underground and destroy the missile facility. This operation will require extremely precise flying skills, but considering everything you've made it through up to now, I have no doubt about our chances of success here. I'll be expecting results. Dismissed.
Need to keep them away from Avalon. Hostile Cap Squadron, sight. All units, keep going forward. Avoid combat as much as possible. Get through the canyon. 20 kilometers to destination.
Reach back. Everyone green.
15 kilometers to destination. Fire. There's an enemy radar sight ahead. Destroy that, and we'll be able to remove your altitude restriction. All flights, destroy the targets now.
All that and an altitude restriction too. Thanks a lot.
Which one got out first? It's the Reaper, the guy with the Infinity Ribbon. Your squadrons have arrived. Commander units commencing their invasion.
Altitude down.
Third shielding door lock removed.
Missile launched.
will be able to remove your altitude restriction. 5 kilometers to destination. You should be able to see it now. All flights, destroy the targets now.
Over and an altitude restriction too. Thanks a lot.
Which one got out first?
I see the single line. It's the Ridgebacks!
Squadron, sighting. All units, keep going forward. Avoid combat as much as possible.
Get through the canyon.
20 kilometers to destination.
Ridgebacks, is everyone green?
15 kilometers to destination.
Damn it! Keep your speed up!
And an altitude restriction too. Thanks a lot.
Which one got out first?
Trojans have arrived. Command, our units commencing their invasion.
Be advised, you're approaching
the shielding door lock removed. The hostiles are heading. Fire!
Keep your altitude down. One radar sight left. Keep your altitude down. Be advised, you're approaching maximum altitude. Keep your altitude down. Keep your altitude down. You are now in effective data link range. Keep your altitude down. Be advised, you're approaching maximum altitude. Radar sight offline. Altitude restriction removed. All units, scramble. Eliminate all nearby enemies. Our ground force is breaking into the facility's security to get into the fortress. While they do that, we need all hostiles in the zone eliminated. We have limited time to work with.
This is Collins from the commando team. We'll be counting on our aerial support here.
Let's do it, boss. Not one single line arming in on our business.
Ridgebacks, don't fall behind.
Damn, look at this. It's a full-on fortress.
Reading behind the door. Give me some C4. We're going in. Time to help out our pals in the air for a change.
Reaper's team's got this in the bag.
Altman, take four people with you and secure an escape route. Everyone else, follow me!
The front of the fortress is mostly clear. Now you need to strike the main fortress guard. 3 minutes left.
Is that the Grim Reaper? What's he doing all the way over here?
Corridor 6 clear. Advancing.
Fire! Good kill. Missile launched. Locked on. This is Sky Eye. Confirm substantial strikes on enemy forces. Continue with your mission. Hit.
Control room.
security system. They're opening up the fortress shutters.
This is Collins. We've got an active ICBM countdown sequence here.
Jeez.
They set it off sooner than we anticipated. Requesting aerial support now.
SkyEye to all units. Listen to me closely. There are two underground passages in the facility, each with two possible entrances. There are a total of four ICBM launch bays. Make sure you destroy every one of them.
Good fellow, to Reaper. We have no time to work with here. You take point.
The countdown is already underway. Lone Arrow 1, get in there!
Alpha Team, stay where you are! Charlie Team, Bravo Team, evac out of the fortress! The Reaper's coming! Go, go, go!
ICBM down, three left.
Faster!
nice one, Reaper. We owe it to him once again.
We've confirmed it from the ground as well. When the Reaper's in the air, you know the area's safe.
Ridgebacks, returning to base. We'll save this competition for next time.
Well, that was a close one. We gave you a tough mission and you executed it flawlessly. Good job. Analysis suggests that the ICBM's path would have landed it in Washington, D.C. They were trying to bring this war to American soil.
Codename Roundtable.
That's a hell of a crowd!
I'm getting multiple strong heat forces!
Give them a warm welcome for me, okay?